Welcome back to Cyberworldyt. Today, we're diving into the intriguing world of ethical hacking. We'll be charting out the roadmap for aspiring ethical hackers in 2024, walking you through the basics, tools, techniques, certifications, and career prospects. However, it's crucial to remember that this information should be used responsibly and for legal ethical purposes only. Misuse could lead to serious consequences. Cyberworldyt does not support or endorse illegal activities, so let's get started. Ethical hacking, also known as penetration testing or white hat hacking, involves the same tools, tricks, and techniques that hackers use, but with one major difference. Ethical hacking is legal. Now, you might be wondering, what exactly is ethical hacking? Well, it's the practice of testing and evaluating an organization's information system security by mimicking the methods of malicious attackers. But why is it important? In our interconnected world, cybersecurity is crucial. Every day, countless attempts are made to breach systems, steal data, and disrupt services. Ethical hackers serve as the first line of defense against these threats, helping to safeguard our digital lives. They're the good guys, using their skills to find and fix vulnerabilities before they can be exploited. So, how does one become an ethical hacker? It's a journey of constant learning and adaptation. Training, practice, and dedication are key. Ethical hackers are hired by companies to hack their own systems to find vulnerabilities that can be fixed before a malicious hacker exploits them. The first step in your ethical hacking journey is to understand the basics. This is where you'll start to grasp the fundamentals of computing and networking. Let's begin with operating systems. You should be well versed in popular ones such as Windows, Linux, and macOS. Each has its own quirks and features that can be exploited, so understanding how they work is crucial. Next, we move on to networking. Knowing how data travels from one point to another, how devices communicate, and how networks are structured will help you identify potential vulnerabilities. Then, there's programming. Ethical hackers often need to create their custom tools and scripts. Languages such as Python, JavaScript, and C++ are commonly used in this field. Don't worry if you're not a programming whiz just yet. Even a basic understanding can go a long way. Getting familiar with these basics will set a strong foundation for your ethical hacking career. Once you've got the basics down, it's time to dive into the tools and techniques used in ethical hacking. This is where the real fun begins. Ethical hacking is like solving a puzzle, and the tools and techniques we're about to discuss are the pieces you'll need to complete the picture. First up, we have Metasploit. This powerful penetration testing tool enables you to discover, exploit, and validate vulnerabilities. Metasploit simplifies the complex hacking techniques and integrates them into a single platform. It's like having a Swiss Army knife for ethical hacking. Next, we move on to Wireshark. As an ethical hacker, you need to understand what's happening in the network. Wireshark is a network protocol analyzer that lets you capture and interactively browse the traffic running on a computer network. It's like having X-ray vision for network traffic. Then, there's Burp Suite. This tool is a must-have for web application security testing. It allows you to identify vulnerabilities and attack vectors that are affecting web applications. In essence, Burp Suite is your magnifying glass for web security. Now, let's talk about some techniques. SQL injection, for instance, is a code injection technique that attackers use to exploit vulnerabilities in a web application's database layer. And then there's cross-site scripting, a vulnerability that allows hackers to inject malicious scripts into websites viewed by other users. Lastly, we have password cracking, a process used to recover passwords from data transmitted by or stored on a computer system. Each of these tools and techniques has its place in ethical hacking. Like a skilled craftsman, you'll need to know when and how to use each one. But remember, with great power comes great responsibility. These tools and techniques should only be used in a legal and ethical manner. Mastering these tools and techniques will take your ethical hacking skills to the next level. It's like learning to play an instrument. At first you may struggle, but with time and practice you'll be creating beautiful music. Or in this case, a more secure cyber world. After mastering the tools and techniques, consider earning certifications to validate your skills. Certifications in ethical hacking are more than just pieces of paper. They are proof of your dedication, commitment, and expertise in the field. They show that you have the knowledge and skills to identify and mitigate potential security vulnerabilities. One of the most recognized certifications is the Certified Ethical Hacker, or CEH. This certification validates your ability to think like a hacker and use that mindset to secure systems. Then, there's the Offensive Security Certified Professional, or OSCP. This hands-on certification tests your ability to perform penetration testing and ethical hacking. For those looking for a more managerial role, the Certified Information System Security Professional, or CISP, is a great option. And let's not forget the Licensed Penetration Tester, or LPT, which demonstrates a high level of expertise in practical penetration testing scenarios. These certifications not only validate your skills, but also make you more attractive to potential employers. Ethical hacking offers a wide range of career opportunities, from tech giants to small startups, from financial institutions to government agencies. The need for skilled ethical hackers is immense and growing. You might find yourself working as a penetration tester, tasked with finding and fixing vulnerabilities in systems, or perhaps as a security analyst, where you'll be assessing and responding to security threats. You might even become a cybersecurity consultant, advising organizations on how to best protect their digital assets. But the value of ethical hacking extends beyond the job market. In an era where our lives are increasingly dependent on digital systems, ethical hackers serve as the guardians of our digital world. They're the ones who ensure our data, our identities, and our very way of life are protected against cyber threats. As an ethical hacker, you'll be playing a crucial role in protecting systems and data from cyber threats, making this career path not only rewarding, but also highly valuable. That's it for today's video. We've journeyed from understanding the basics of ethical hacking through mastering tools and techniques to earning valuable certifications. We've explored the diverse career opportunities and the immense value ethical hackers bring to our digital world. Remember, this is a journey, not a destination. Keep learning, stay curious, and always use your skills responsibly. And remember, the world needs more ethical hackers like you. Until next time, keep expanding your knowledge and growing your skills. Stay safe and happy hacking.